All right, guys, welcome back to Longmeister Gaming. Got another brand new release here for you guys today. Godfall has finally come out. I'm super excited to get started on this game. I started launching a minute ago and try to get into the options, this, that, and the other, and it's just like the game just kind of sort of goes, it just like starts. There's no like opening menu or anything. So relaunching it here. And I'm just gonna let this thing do its thing. Like here, it just comes to the screen, which looks cool. But now we're just this is it. I'll be quiet.
It was all a lie. Makros sold us a vision he never believed in. He would destroy us. We just didn't know it yet. We were warriors, but he turned us against each other. Brother against brother. And despite all the maneuvers and all the strategy, in the end, it was going to be either me or him. Makros was the better warrior that day. He left me for dead, but I survived. Makros thinks the war is over, but our fight has just begun.
This won't be easy. They've got 1,000 men in there defending her.
If anyone can get in there, Orin can.
You understand how important this mission is. The weapon we need is inside this temple.
Sir!
You can count on us.
You two cover the back. I'll take the front.
All right, we're in. Oh, man, I keep hearing a lot of positive things about this game. It's like really hyped, and you know, let's find out whether it is just that, just hype or not. Because quite honestly, I really don't know a lot about this game. That intro is the most I've ever seen about this game. Haven't really researched it or anything. So,
is your armor holding up?
It's sluggish.
Aim at blue active phase and hold the B. Okay. Oh, neat. across it. I guess not. There must not be a jump button. That's pretty straightforward. Oh, okay. So this stuff's destructible. Ooh, doggy. Must just be an endless wave of enemies, maybe, that come out of this spot here? I don't know. Find the Sunforged Temple entrance. Oh, let's go find it. Stick. Lock on. That's pretty standard stuff, isn't it? That's got a lot of sparkly flash to it. Not complaining. It looks pretty cool. And all that stuff's destructible. Oh, check it out. There's like piles of coins. Wow, that's cool. Oh, listen to me walking on it. Real sure if there's any point to me keep doing that. Let's go. So I imagine that my head, the way I've got my screen set up, my overlay is probably blocking the picture down in the bottom right. There's a sword icon down there. I don't know how overly important that is for you guys to see that. I can adjust that in the next episode. Get it out of the way, because that may end up being important. Maybe it's something you guys would want to see. Oh, hello! Okay, I thought that was an ally for just a second since it was fighting those other things. I was wrong! How do you heal yourself in this game? Or if you do heal? Woo! Oh boy. What did I do? Oh, that's a cool little move. Check this out, guys. We move back, side to side, spin forward. Spin forward and attack. Okay. So you have got to really keep your eyes peeled. Okay. There's no actual... It's weird. There's no actual jump button. It's just odd. Games that have the ability to just, you know, jump whenever you want. There is literally no jump button. You have to have the icon like that right there on your screen to be able to jump. It's weird. It's me.
Sir, you're still injured.
Doesn't matter. We have a job to do.
Oh! What in a world is it? This is going crazy. Man, it's like all of a sudden he got this massive speed burst. A to a friend. They're all fighting each other. That's pretty sweet. What? Ah. Oh, you missed me, son. Basicus attacks. It's not really a whole lot of going on there. Press X to restore your health. Three charges. Okay. Nine green globes. Sort of like almost what this is. Press X.
Oh, okay. My health is full, so I can't.
Well, I know you want me to press X to restore health, but it looks like my health is full.
She won't want to leave the temple, Orin.
I know.
Oh, yeah, okay. I used it that time. That should get rid of it. Woo, man, I was not paying attention there. Ah, oh, come on, man. I'll get the hang of it, guys. It just might take me a few. No, you don't, son. Ooh, he dropped plus 8 something or others to me. Maybe that's money. Ooh, what's this? Oh, now I can block. I was wondering how I was going to do that. I was like, there's got to be a block button. Oh boy. I guess I take damage when I'm blocking. Yeah, son! Nice. It's not too bad. Oh, sweet! Oh, come on, man. I love the way that shield comes up. It's just like reminds me of God of War. Love it. Love God of War, too. It's just a phenomenal game. Shield throw. Left bumper. Press right. Oh, okay, sweet. It's a little hitchy. That animation was a little hitchy. It hitches up a little bit. I don't like that. I must have a heck of a... Oh yeah, I see it. I see it down there in the bottom left, guys. So far, I don't know what that icon is. Well, ooh, pay attention. What that icon is for the sword down there at the bottom. So I'm not too concerned that my old mug is blocking that this episode, or at least partially. I can't see my overlay when I'm playing these. Tab out to look at it, and I don't want to really do that. Boom! Yeah. Aim at phase node. Oh, okay, there's a phase node here somewhere. Okay, it's up top there. You know, I'm sure I'm really going to have to, like, really pay attention to that, because I would bet that there are, like, well, who's that doing that? That. Somebody hit. Oh no! I didn't see that guy. I don't think I can get that, can I? That's a bummer. Whee! Man, you really cover some distance. Blocking. I know some games, if you block, you still lose a tiny little bit of health. It doesn't appear that I'm losing health when I'm blocking, and I do like that about this. There's a health thing. Okay, so it does help to, like, break the stuff if you're low on health. You can actually pick up the little health nodes out of items you break. And you can store up to 3 of them, if I read that right earlier. So I'm gonna break a couple, see if I can get some of these things saved back up. Plus I'm getting money or whatever the current... Ooh. Power attacks cannot be parried or blocked. Always knock you down. Evade them. Okay then. Oh, look there, a chest. Whoa! Just not do that. How about that? Oh, man! Hit the wrong buttons. That was such a waste.
Good luck, Orin.
I see what's in that chest. We gotta see what goodies we get. Do not get, like... I thought maybe you got, like, gear or something out of it. I guess not. Stinker. Just jump off to your death and won't let me. See what's that way, but let's see what's up here first. Oh, look at these little things. Hi, how are you doing? So, I mean, the game really just throws you right into it, guys. I mean, you got that little quick intro. I mean, you guys saw it just kind of sort of not a whole lot of anything. It's just blam, and then you're playing, which, I mean, I'm not complaining. It's just kind of, you know, being a new IP, I just... maybe wanting a little bit more.
No man shall enter the temple of the seventh sanctum.
Right. Sweet. Oh, I tried to dodge. That did not go well. Woo! Wait a minute. Let me lock onto him. That was awful. There we go. Might be a swing your weapon there, buddy boy. Oh man, I can't get away from that. I don't have the distance. I gotta do better. Get away from me! Okay, let's do this. Boy, that didn't do anything. Ooh, hit him in. See, he also stuns me a little bit, which is stinky. Ooh, that's still burning. I gotta watch that. Oh, yeah, man. He's got some serious reach, guys. Oh! Yeah, I felt that one coming a mile away. Easy. I almost think maybe taking the lock off would be better. No! I can't get away! Ooh, look at that! Ooh, that was close. Go! Woo! Oh, that was awful, wasn't it? Don't think you hit me with that. Just go hit me with that! It has a little bit of a stun effect to it. It makes it difficult to get away from him. When he's swinging! Ah, barely hit me. That's cool. be stage two of the fight coming up, guys. I guess. I don't know.
Hello, Orin. I knew I'd see you again someday.
And you know why I'm here.
Investigate the Valorian cache. Kill that guy? Oh yeah, aw, come on, man. That guy's pretty tough. Nice. What just happened? Oh, level two. Oh, here they come. Some of those I've killed with just like one hit. Some of them are tougher. Got stuff. Morph stones are unidentified loot and appear in five different rarities. Common, uncommon, rare, epic, and legendary. Ooh, got a hammer weapon. Let's do this. All right. Just like that. Equipped. Oh my. Already equipped. This doesn't do any. Ooh, what is this? This must be one of the pre-order things. Oh my goodness. Select that. Right? Yeah. Yeah. What else we got? Anything? Ooh. Requires level 3. Requires level 1 plus 28 spirit plus 9% physical damage. Knight's Lifestone. Common Lifestone. Very cool. Let's check out the armory. Oh, it's only weapons? I wonder if you get, like, actual pieces of armor, because I really, really hope so. It doesn't look like it. Weapons, lifestones, rings, charms, amulets, banners, and augments. That, to me, is what I like to call a giant turd and Chalupa, if you will. I was really hoping that you'd be able to change your armor set in this game. Doesn't. At first glance, it doesn't appear that you can. But again, I've not researched this game, so I could be completely off base. Combat skill grid. Spend skill points to unlock new combat. Got 1 point available. What do I want to do, guys? Weapon attacks to unleash a weapon. Sweet. Plus 20 might? Wow. Am I, like, supposed to be going down here or up here? It looks like you can then level it up even higher, plus 20 might, plus 40 might, plus 60 might, etc. Time to enter Rampage. Hmm. I could see this being combined with this being really nice. Siphon. Ooh, man. This is always the problem I have with games that have, you know, a lot of different choices. I can't make up my mind. So, I'm just going to say heck with it. I'll just go ahead and grab something. Or not. Can I not do that? Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button. Oh, I cannot. Oh! Okay. So, I have to pick one of these corner ones. Is that right? Yeah, I can only select just the corner ones. Is there a weapon? Hits all enemies? That's cool. Oh, yeah. See, I already found out against that guy I just fought that that right there is going to be extremely, extremely important in this game, especially when fighting more beefy enemies, if you will. Let's go ahead and do that. Oh, no. Oh, no. So okay, I see. Right. Well, we'll go with weak points after this, probably, and then we'll switch up here to the... I want to get Rampage and Siphon. Okay, let's go. Oh, and you can clear it, too, it looks like. Man, look at that sword, guys. That's pretty sweet. Wow. Let's see. Can you just save it? Oh, not done. I have to look at my augments here. What are these? Sleepless Eye. HCC takes an additional 43% damage. Man, that's sweet. How do you... What? Oh, requires level 10. Okay. Gotta read. Alright. Guys, I'm digging this. I'm gonna have to go ahead and jump off of here, I believe. But this is pretty daggone sweet. Let's see, how do you save the game? It must just auto-save. Well, guys, we're gonna pick it up here on the next episode. I've just got so much stuff going on this particular week with both work and just a massive amount of game releases. So I believe Razman and I can't guarantee it, but I think we're going to do some Destiny 2 Beyond Light this evening. And, you know, then I'm also looking forward to the campaign mode of new Call of Duty. Get into that Reagan-era Cold War stuff. And we've got Assassin's Creed Valhalla. So, I mean, I think November is just going to be absolutely bonkers. And I'm still playing Ghosts of Tsushima, which... I absolutely love it. It's been one of the most enjoyable games I've played in a long, long time. Anyways, guys, thanks so much for watching these videos. And as always, I always appreciate everyone's support, likes, comments, the whole nine yards. And until the next one, Longmeister out. Peace.